That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off!
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off before I deal with you.
See you again, dearie.
Listen. Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was a fool. And I'm suffering for my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son, Mrs. Downs.